An object is in rotatory motion.
Motion of all particles of a moving body follow a circle path which is expected to a fixed length. Then we can say that the object is in rotatory motion.
Mask.
Can you object process translatory and rotatory motion at the same time? Give an example.
Yes, an object can process rotatory and translatory and rotatory motion at the same time. Example, when a beam cuts through two material pieces, it performs rotatory motion. The motion, translatory motion. And the motion of rotatory at the same time.
In a CU machine used by Tyler, mention the types of motions of sieving part when it runs.
The wheel rotatory motion, the net solitary motion, the cloth translatory motion.
In a CU machine used by Tyler, mention the types of motion of sieving in part of its run.
The wheel rotatory motion, the needle oscillatory motion, the cloth translatory motion.
Motion.
A body is said to be in motion if it changes its position with time.
Rest.
A body is said to be in rest if it does not change its position.
Translatory motion.
A straight line motion.
Rotatory motion.
Rest of distance.
Define the accelerator motion of and curve line motion.
Rotatory motion. If a body in translatory motion moves along a straight line, then motion is called explanatory motion, curvilinear motion. If a body in translatory motion moves along a curved path, then motion is called curvilinear motion.
Uniform motion and non-uniform motion.
Uniform motion. If bodies cover in equal distance, in equal intervals of time, it is said to be uniform motion. Non-uniform motion. If bodies cover in equal distance, equal intervals of time, it is said to be non-uniform motion.
What are units of speed?
Depending on the need and context, it is measured in different units. Unit of speed is SL. SL system is meter per second. Another unit common only used for kilometer is per hour.
First.
When do you say an object is in rotatory motion?
Motion of all particular axes follow a circular path respect a fixed axis, we can say that the object is in rotatory motion.